Oh, he's doing it, he's doing it.
He just broke my he literally just broke my ankles.
Nah. Cause I saw his badges and it's that he don't have badges. But what? He just broke me again!
And he great bomb though!
I missed wide open, okay. Jesus. He's trying to
BAH! He just posterized me!
I got this stick in my pocket, I don't give a fuck about no motherfucking comments, lil' nigga. You speak on my name, better stop it, lil' nigga. You cat for attention, you oppin', lil' nigga. She told me she wanna go shopping, lil' nigga. We ain't the same, cause I'm poppin', lil' nigga. You runnin' my shit, I'ma mop you, lil' nigga. I cut the bitch off, she was toxin' my nigga. All of my niggas.
Man, what's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, VL Vapors. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell for future videos, man. Let's get it. Alright, man, shout out to Power DF, I think that's his name, right? Shout out to Power DF, man, for this gameplay footage. This is not my footage, you know what I'm saying? I'm just borrowing it to talk about what's going on with 2K right now. Alright, so they got a demigod glitch, bro. This is ridiculous, man. There's a glass cleaner out here getting ankle breakers. Bro, I can't even get an ankle breaker with my 99 playmaking slasher, bro. I got 99 ball handling and can't get no ankle breaker animations. Like, what is this? Bro, these dudes out here getting crossover animations with a center, bro. This just doesn't make sense. This build is crazy. Like, look at my man's stats right here, bro. Look at his stats. Bro, this dude got a 70. What is this? A 78? Bro, dude got a 78 center with all these Hall of Fame badges. He shouldn't even be able to get them badges, bro. He shouldn't even be able to unlock them badges that he got, bro. It's retarded. Like, this is insane. I mean, bro, I don't know. All right, so let me go ahead and put this out there. All right, I can confirm that it doesn't work for Xbox. All right, I don't know whether they patched it. I don't know what's going on. But I personally have tested this glitch on Xbox, and it did not work for me. All right, so I don't know if I did something wrong. If I did, you know what I'm saying, one of y'all hit me up, one of my subscribers hit me up and let me know, and I'll try to get that video out as soon as possible. If you have footage on doing the glitch successfully on Xbox or PS4, let me know, you know what I'm saying, and I'll blur your name out during the video if you haven't already. But I also give you a YouTube channel a shout out if you're a YouTuber, you know what I'm saying, if that's your thing, if that's what you do. But but yeah, man, I just had to talk about this. This is crazy, man. This is insane, bro. Imagine if you could do this with your glass cleaner, your paint beast. That is insane, bro. The dude can green three pointers, he can dribble, he can dunk on people, he can do everything, bro. That is, bro, imagine what you could do in park and rec and whatever you play. Imagine what you could do with this build, bro. Man, bro, I tried to do it, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I wanted to have fun with it, but like I said, it didn't work for me on Xbox. So I'm thinking that it works on PlayStation, because there was a step that you had to do where you delete it from console or something like that. And of course, you guys know that you can't do that on Xbox. You can't delete a certain file on Xbox. You're gonna delete the whole profile, and it's just going to re-up, you know what I'm saying? You can't just delete a single file. So if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure this works on PlayStation. I don't know what this gameplay is on that I'm watching. I don't know whether this is PS4 or Xbox, but I know it didn't work for me. All right, that's all I'm saying. I'm not saying that it doesn't work, but it didn't work when I tried it out. All right, so like I said, if you got a video, you got video footage of you doing the glitch successfully, let me know, man. I'll shout you out, put it on my channel, help everybody else out in the process, man. But yeah, man, they just they came out with a patch. If I'm not mistaken, I got like a little small update today as well. You know what I'm talking about, like where it says you had to quit the main menu to update your game or whatever. I don't know if that's an actual update, but I know I got something earlier today when I was on 2K. And actually, I tried to test the glitch out today, so I don't know if they just patched this or, like I said, I did it wrong. I'm not sure. I followed the steps that I was given. One of my friends texted me, and I followed the steps, and like I said, it did not work for me. But this is insane, bro. This glitch is insane, bro. This dude is hitting step back three-pointers. This dude is doing all type of stuff, bro. He is beating Power DF 11-0. And look at his defense, bro. It's not only his shooting. Like, look at his shooting, bro. It's not only his shooting, but it's also his defense. Bro, this is crazy, bro. This dude got a glass cleaner takeover. Look at this dude. Bro, this dude is faster than my point guard, bro. Bro, I have a 99 overall point guard, and this dude is faster than my guard. Yo, this is insane, my guy. This is just, bro, this is game breaking, bro. This is game breaking. I cannot believe what I'm watching right now. Like, bro, I really can't believe this. Bro, I cannot believe this. This is insane. How does this even happen? Bro, how does 2K... Bro, what is wrong with 2K this year, bro? Like, there's so many glitches in this game this year, bro. I'm pretty sure this is more than any 2K that's came out so far. This glitch is retarded, bro. Like, I have never seen so many glitches, bro. And the game ain't even been out this long, bro. The game has not been out long at all. And they've already had several things they've had to patch. Several updates. And I ain't talking about little updates. I'm talking about 40 gig updates. 20 gig updates. Most of the time people update something, it only be like a gig. Maybe like a couple megabytes or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Bro, these dudes come out with an update every day. Every day they got an update coming out. You know what I'm saying? And it's just retarded. I just can't even believe this. Look at this, bro. Power DF, I'm pretty sure he's a good player. Like, me personally, I don't really watch Power DF, but I do, however, I know about the DF clan. I've heard of them. I've seen a couple clips. As a matter of fact, I just saw a grinding DF on the court not too long ago. Well, matter of fact, now that I think about it, this might be on Xbox. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I did do it wrong, because I think all of the DF people are on Xbox. I'm not sure, but I know grinding DF was on Xbox, because I saw him playing against some people the other day. I think this was yesterday, actually. I saw him playing on the court, and I was gonna try to hop on, but he ended up losing against whatever team that was he was playing against. Both teams was pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I'm talking about, they was green in every shot. And I was going to try to play him next, but he ended up hopping off the court. So they was probably in a 1v1 series or something. And they probably was just trying to find another open park where they could get on the court easily. Because, you know, once people see YouTubers in the game with the little logo or whatnot, the badge, like, everybody crowd around the court. And I guess it's understandable, especially for YouTubers like me. I want to play against them, win or lose. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to put it on my channel regardless. You feel me? But this is insane, man. Let me know what y'all think about this glitch, bro. And again, let me know if you guys have figured out how to do this glitch. Just let me know, bro. Let me know something. And like I said, I will always give props where they're due. If you made the video, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? I give you the props for it, straight up like that. And I'll give you a shout out as well. You helping me out, I'm gonna help you out. You know what I'm saying? You help me help you. You feel me? There's not enough people out here doing that. That's why people are failing. Everybody want to do stuff by themselves. I mean, that's understandable. Like, I'm doing the majority of my content by myself. Every now and then I'll use a clip from somebody, you know what I'm saying, to help me out. Or to help, excuse me, I can't even talk right, man. But to help me out or help others out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, if you want to collab, you want to hit me up, if you know something about this glitch that I don't, let me know, and I'll do my best to you know what I'm saying, to compensate you. You feel me? To I just do my best to help you out if you help me out, basically. But yeah, man, without further ado, this ends this video, man. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Stay up to date with the future glitches, man. I'm going to do an update video today on a previous glitch video I just did to see if it's working after the latest patch. So you may see me post another video later on today. Stay tuned for that, man. But without further ado, man, this is VL Vapors and we out. Peace.